Fun facts about dogs. Our dogs have always been our best friends, our loyal companions, and most importantly, our family. So it's only natural that we are completely fascinated by dog facts and information. Number one, dogs' noses are wet to help absorb scent chemicals. This amazing dog fact might answer a long-standing question that dog owners have. Why are dogs' noses wet? Dogs' noses are wet to help them absorb scent chemicals. Their nose secretes a special mucus that helps to absorb these chemicals, and then they lick their noses to sample them, helping them understand what the smell is. Number 2. Newfoundlands are amazing lifeguards. Newfoundland dogs are the ultimate doggy lifeguards because they have water-resistant coats and webbed feet. They were originally bred as fishermen's helpers and to rescue people from drowning. Some owners have even reported that their Newfoundland tries to rescue them when they're swimming. Number 3. The Beatles' song, A Day in the Life, has a frequency only dogs can hear. In an interview in 2013, Paul McCartney said that he added a frequency only dogs can hear to the end of the Beatles' song, A Day in the Life. So watch your dog when you play the song. Before we go on, like this video, smash the subscribe button, and click the notification bell to get new video updates. Number 4. Three dogs survived the Titanic sinking. Did you know that three dogs survived the sinking of the Titanic? The dogs were in first class and included a Pomeranian puppy, which her owner wrapped in a blanket to escape with, and everyone thought she was carrying a baby. Another Pomeranian and a Pekingese were also rescued. Move over, Rose and Jack. Number 5. The tallest dog in the world is 44 inches tall. The tallest dog in the world ever was a Great Dane named Zeus. He measured at 44 inches tall on October 4, 2011. He is the current Guinness World Record holder. Number 6. Basenji dogs don't bark, they yodel. If you thought all dogs barked, then prepare yourself for this dog fact. The Basenji dog doesn't tend to bark. Instead, they are known to yodel, whine, or scream. Number 7. A greyhound could beat a cheetah in a long-distance race. A greyhound would actually beat a cheetah in a long-distance race. According to Psychology Today, greyhounds are excellent long-distance runners and can keep a speed of 35 miles per hour for up to 7 miles. Where the cheetah is incredibly fast, it can only keep its speed for about 200 to 300 yards. So they may have the running start, but it would soon be surpassed by a greyhound. Number 8. Dogs have 3 eyelids. Many owners haven't heard this interesting dog fact, but did you know that your four-legged friend has 3 eyelids? According to iHeartDogs, the third lid is called the haw, or nictitating membrane, and it's responsible for keeping the eye protected and lubricated. Number 9. The African hunting dog. The African hunting dog is the most successful land hunter in the world. They're successful in 50 to 70% of their hunts, which makes them consistently the best mammalian hunter. They even hold the current Guinness World Record for it. Don't forget to give this video a like if you enjoyed it. Leave a comment below letting us know what you thought, and make sure you subscribe.